Aaron's requested to be on practice next week. Is it excitement? Is it anticipation? Are you just ready? Hey, finally here. Let's get it over with.
No doubt about it. I'm very excited about it. I'm thrilled. I think our kids have had a great summer. Wonderful group. Not living in terms of injury, but we put ourselves in a position to where we are.
As you go in, what are the most important things that you're trying to accomplish here over the next few weeks before you start the season?
I think fall camp is the way that our leadership is growing in the summer. Look at the way the chemistry is starting to come together without the coaches being around. There's no reason why we all should be excited about this team.
Tonight, as you come here and you see this event and all these people here showing their support for the program, what comes to mind?
Well, the same thing that came to mind again to the young people. A lot of enthusiasm and excitement and optimism about this season. And I'm looking forward to making sure that we're going to be able to create a buzz and a lot of opportunities for students. Well, I think what that confirms is the commitment that our administration has to put us in a position to where we can grow and become an elite
athlete. The kids, in your opinion, do everything they needed to do in the summer. You hear so many stories around the country of one incident or two incidents. These kids do everything you needed them to do.
Well, yes. First of all, they stayed out of trouble, which is a blessing. But they've kind of taken ownership of this team and put themselves in a position to really and truly charge into the season with an attitude and ready to improve and put us in a position to do some great things as well.
You already knew.